Outdoor wood furnace is fired up and rolling. A big chunk of ice trying to fall off the roof, but it's frozen solid now. We got a glaze of ice overnight. Now we're starting to get a little bit of snow, which actually could be a good thing. And now the temperatures are just supposed to fall off to nothing. All things being equal, I wish I was going sailing.
Thank you. I sure don't like breathing cedar dust, but man, those came out good. We had one strip break. Here, hang on. We had one strip break at the knot, right there, but we still got probably 11 feet out of it. And then we got 14 other strips that are 12 feet long. I guess I can take this thing off now. That should be enough to get us done. Those are pretty too. Yep. It'll at least be plenty enough of the 12 foot ones. I've got 8 foot already cut if we need a little extra. So, cool. If you like the video, remember to like and subscribe. We'll see you next time.